He was saying grace over a Tuesday blue plate special when the man in the next booth said, "Don't you watch TV? Don't you know that God's a myth? I hate to see you waste your breath, 'cause there ain't no use talking to a ghost that don't exist." The praying man said amen and looked up from his plate and said, "You may not talk to God right now, but there's gonna come a day. 'Cause whether you're a farmer in the field praying for the rain, or you curse him at the graveside 'cause he called a loved one's name, you can thank him, you can blame him, either way you're gonna face him. Whether you believe in him or not, 'cause in the end everybody talks to God." The man in the booth went quiet 'cause he didn't have a comeback, so he shrugged it off and paid his tab and shuffled out the door. And the praying man, he prayed for the man who drove away, hoping he would see the light before it got too late. But how was he to know he touched a non-believer's soul who got that conversation two red lights down the road? Whether you're a farmer in the field praying for the rain, or you curse him at the graveside 'cause he called a loved one's name, and you can thank him, you can blame him, either way you're gonna face him. Whether you believe in him or not, 'cause in the end everybody talks to God. Everybody talks to God. You can thank him, you can blame him, either way you're gonna face him. Whether you believe in him or not, in the end, everybody talks to God. Everybody talks to God. We all talk to God. Everybody talks to God.